to sunrise, I opened up my eyes, and at the first light, there you are, staring back at me, with a heart so free, and I just wanna be where you are.
Trevor Douglas, do you take Ana Ramirez as you love me, wedded one?
I do.
Ana Ramirez, do you take Trevor Douglas as you love me, wedded husband?
I do.
I pronounce you husband and wife.
Just watching Trevor become a man is just amazing. And I am sorry for one thing. Trevor will never get better dancing, okay?
I remember one morning, he said he wanted to find someone just like me. But then along came Ana. And I thought, well, Trevor, you can mark off the godly part. But to my surprise, and I'm sure everyone else, she rocks that dirt bike, and she can outride pretty much everyone here, but me, right? I'm so better. I'm just so beyond happy for you two, and you guys just make the perfect couple. So toast to them, raise up your glasses, and to a happy marriage.
Thank you.
I started writing this one day we were stuck on the mountain with an hour left of sunlight. It was at that point where I realized I wouldn't want to be lost with anybody else but you. You have brought so much adventure into my life, I can't see life without you ever getting boring. I will support you and honor you, show you love and affection, and together continue to grow the love we have for each other and God.
Thank goodness that my dance moves won you over. I pray that I can be the best husband and father, and that I can mimic the love that Jesus touches with us. Ana, you are the purpose of my life, and I vow to dedicate my life to you and take care of you. I love you.